What a privilege it's ours to be here this evening to celebrate with Brother and Sister Samuels on the beautiful occasion of their 28th wedding anniversary. God has been good to them in many, many ways. The fact that they are still together after nearly 3 decades is evidence of His goodness and mercy toward them. And we can join in celebrating with them because they have gone through a journey that some of us listening and some of us here might have gone a little ahead of them. And some of us are not where they are as yet. And some of us have not yet started the journey. But we can all join in celebrating their achievement of 28 years together. It would not have been without challenges and without times when they would have wondered how the future would unfold for them that has brought them to this point. The good thing is that they've kept together and they are still together even now. We can thank God for His mercy and His kindness towards them. And those of us who are on the journey ourselves, wherever we are, it is an inspiration to know that we can take the time off just to celebrate with them. I want to congratulate them on this achievement, this milestone, and to remind them that the same God who started with them in the beginning has promised to be with them in the end. I want to tell you, Brother and Sister Samuel, that there is nothing that you need to fear except you forget the way the Lord has led you and brought you to this point. As a result of this, I want to join in congratulating you. And I also want to invite the audience to join with me in prayer as we thank God for what He has done for them over the last 28 years. Our Heavenly Father, what a wonderful God you are. What a mighty God we serve. We give you praise and thanks for the gift of life. We thank you for being a providing God, providing for your children wherever they are and under whatever circumstance they find themselves. And so, Lord, I pray especially for Brother and Sister Samuels and the rest of the family. I pray, Lord, that you will especially bless them and continue to keep them together. Lord, you know that families face many challenges these days, and some of them are bending under the challenge. Keep them firm and keep them strong together in this relationship, dear Lord. And may they have the privilege to celebrate many more. We give you praise and thanks for the way you kept them, for how you have blessed them, O Lord, with an expansion of the family. And we recognize that it is only your goodness and mercy which has been abiding with them. Now, Lord, we commit them into your care, and we pray that your heavenly blessings will rest upon them for many years to come. Thank you, God, for the way you've kept them, the way you bless them, the way you will keep them, the way you will bless them, the way you will provide for them, the way you will protect them, and that they will have many more years together and many more celebrations. We give you thanks and we give you praise. In the precious name of Jesus, amen and amen.
I'd like to say happy anniversary to you guys, Auntie Selena and Uncle Robin. And may God continue blessing you and keeping you. I look up to you guys as role models for my marriage. My marriage between my wife and I. We really look up to you guys, how you guys stuck together through the hard time, through the rough time, through the good times, and you continue in the journey. So may Almighty God continue to bless you and protect you, your family, and remain in your marriage. So this is your nephew, Jermaine. Have fun.
Hey guys, it's your anniversary. Happy 27 years. May God richly bless you. I just want you to know, you have been an inspiration to me. Ever since I met you, all I've seen is, if that is a word, realness. I have seen that you all have model Christ-like behavior. I have seen the little challenges, but with it all, I have seen the love. And I just want to say, may God continue to bless you all as you all continue to trust Him more and more.
On behalf of the Aruka Adventurer Club, we want to wish you, Mr. Edward Samuels and Mrs. Selena Samuels, happy anniversary. 28 years is a long time together. We want to wish you all God's blessing to see 28 more. Have a wonderful day.
Hey, Auntie Selena, Uncle Rob, I just want to wish you guys a happy 28th anniversary. You know, indeed, you guys have spent a long time together, and I wish you guys many more years. You know, I want to say, I remember I heard this story of, you know, when people get old, as they get old, they're still young, so don't worry yourself. But when they get older, 80-something, 90-something, you know, when they look back, the memories that they hold on to is not their accomplishments in life, but the time they spend with their family. And I know that as you guys get older, the things you will hold on to and you will cherish is the time you spend with each other. So I wish you many more years of it. I gave Delroy a $500,000 to give all you, but he maybe do, but you know, well, you go leave it right here, but all the best.
Hi, Selena and Robin. A blessed day to both of you all. A Christ-centered day to you all. For this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. And today, I'm here with my arms wrapped around the two of y'all, giving God all the praise and all the thanks, the honor and glory for another milestone in your wedding anniversary. It wasn't easy, but with the help of God, y'all two made it. And I want to give God all the praise, thanks and honor and glory that He has brought y'all so far, so y'all could celebrate with Him in His presence around with the throne of God. Y'all could give praise and thanks and say hallelujah, hallelujah. Our God is still alive. He's still reigning. He's still working miracles. He's a mighty God. He's a miracle working God. He's a mysterious God. Nothing is not impossible with God. He can move mountains, lead us around it. That's the God we serve. And I want to thank God also for your two sons. God bless them. Anything with manpower, you're highly blessed to have those two men of God, and you're nurturing them in the very way of which you're supposed to be nurtured. I want to thank God for spirit life for them, and God see them through this journey, help them to be what is their heart's desire. Once again, I want to return many thanks to both of you guys. Both of you guys. All y'all wish yourself in the near future, I know God will provide it. Continue worshiping God and praying to God. Remember, a family that prays together, stay together. And I love it, my sister, to remember on this day is another wedding milestone anniversary for the two of y'all. And so y'all be blessed and have a wonderful day. In Jesus' name, these greetings are coming from your sister Diane and her family, wishing you guys long life. Amen.
Good morning, sister and brother Samuels. Just want to congratulate you on your wedding anniversary. May God continue to bless you. Lots of love, blessings, and happiness throughout your life. And may God continue to bless you all as you all grow with Him in favor of God and man. Happy anniversary. Blessings to you all.
Happy anniversary to you, Miss Selena, and your husband. You know, I pray that God bless you all. Continue to cover your union under the blood of Jesus. May He continue to unify you all in the spirit with cords that cannot be broken. You know, I just want to bless God for you so much, and the encouragement to me as I now started this journey of marriage. God bless your union, that you can continue to encourage me and strengthen me on this new journey in Jesus' name.
Brother and Sister Samuels, This is Sophia Scantlebury, and I want to send a special anniversary greeting to you. Marriage is indeed an honorable thing, and these 28 years of marital bliss is truly a testament of your commitment to each other and also your commitment to God. So, from my family to yours, happy, happy anniversary, and I pray that you will continue to be that example and also continue to put God at the center of your marriage.
Happy anniversary to Brother and Sister Samuels from Pastor Karu and family. I am pleased, I am happy, I am excited to join this experience with you as you celebrate 28 wonderful years of marriage together. And of all the things that are happening in the world today, I thank God that you have stuck with each other throughout the years. And of course, you are modeling to your children, in terms of marriage and the union that God has blessed you with, and the fact that you are together all these years working on all the hard times and enjoying all the better times. I pray that God continue to bless you. I do believe that you both are very special and wonderful and loving people. And of course, I, more than anyone else that will be sending greetings, I knew you from Guyana, right? So we have our special thing. Right, so all my Pepper Pot and all the other guy needs goodies that I get, I must say that I appreciate you both, and I pray that God continue to bless your marriage, that you will see many, many, many more years, and you'll do so with good health and with some money. All right, may God bless you both, and may you continue to enjoy your life together. God bless you. Bye.
Good morning to the Samuels family. This is Brother Leon Fields. I'm just using this opportunity to send out a happy 28 years marriage anniversary to Mr. and Mrs. Samuels. I know that God is going to continue to keep both of you to live in good health, to live and see many more anniversaries ahead. I know that God have his hands on both of you life, but I pray that you continue to keep both of you in good health so that you can live to see many more. Blessings to you both, and God blessings upon your life.
Good morning, my brother. Happy anniversary. Hope you live to see many more anniversary, and may God bless you and enjoy your day, and everybody just love you and enjoy you. You and your children, this is enjoy you and your children, and enjoy yourself. I love you to the best. You're my best brother. I always love you. You're the smallest one, okay? Right now, you're the smallest one, so all the time I say love you. But anyway, I never forget the anniversary. So you enjoy your anniversary to the best. I'm sorry I'm not there to enjoy it with you, but one of these days I'll be there to enjoy it with you. May God bless me and keep me. Be there to enjoy it with you. I love you always. I will never stop loving you. You and your family. Okay? God bless you. May everything go all right that anniversary day. Okay? May God bless you. I love you. Love you, love you, love you. I love you.
Hi. Good day, Mom and Father. I'm Samuel's friend and brother from Trinidad. I'm coming from Africa. My country is Cameroon. So I want to speak for French small with you. Je viens du Cameroun. Chers parents, voilà, je veux déjà vous saluer et vous féliciter en tant que parent. Voilà, je viens comme ça à ma modeste personne que je suis. Déjà vous dis joyeux anniversaire pour vos 28 ans de mariage. Voilà, chers parents, c'est une fierté, c'est un honneur, une joie énorme. Et vous savez, vous êtes un exemple pour nous. Alors, à cet effet, je prie le Seigneur qui vous a toujours protégé, qui vous a gardé pendant tant d'années, qui vous protège encore, qui bénisse encore votre amour, et puis qu'il vous accorde ce jour une très bonne santé, et que vous soyez toujours à nos côtés. Au revoir et bye bye.
Happy anniversary to Brother and Sister Samuel. We have reached this milestone. You can let us learn before by himself. God help him go through this. So, I want to say, please fall in love with God before then. Continue to be faithful. Love each other, cherish each other, and live for our future.
I know. Have some people turn their backs on you. Just keep holding on to the one who cannot suffer time. My God will turn you around. Love is disappointments. Have some people turn their backs on you. Just keep holding on to the one who cannot suffer time.
Joining with everybody to say happy anniversary. You both have gone through a lot and you have been very transparent with all of your struggles and successes and achievements and just your overall growth in your marriage. And I just pray that God continues to lead on you both and continue to bless your family and everything that comes out of your union. I pray that you see many, many, many more years and do enjoy this year that's upcoming. Happy anniversary and your God bless.
Yes, Selena and Robin, since I've known you all and more so since the COVID, I have great pleasure in wishing you both happy, glorious, prosperous, healthy, wedding anniversary. The commitment I see two of you all have towards the community services department that you work so sacrificially for, I hope you continue it. Thanks for all that service you have been given, for the powerful support Robin has been given, and for that bright Dr. Darius that you have. So continue working together for the Creator's good and for the benefit of the mankind in the Aruka area and wherever else God will call you to work. Congrats again and keep up the great work.
Anniversary greetings goes out to Edward and Selena Samuels. To the Samuels, what has kept you another year through all the different challenges and circumstances and difficulties in life, you have kept your marriage. And for this, gratitude is expressed. And we know that you all are grateful to God having kept you for the number of years that you are married. There are three words that I'd like you to note, and it comes from Hebrews chapter 13. Just going to do one part of the text which says, marriage is honorable. Marriage is honorable. So the union that you are in and the blessing that the Lord has allowed you to experience for this new year of your marriage should remind you that God is honoring the institution that you are in. And so I want to take this time to say a little prayer that the Lord continues to bless you on your wedding anniversary. Not just the anniversary itself, for it is only a marker in time that the Lord has kept you up to this point. But what we really want is that the Lord continues to keep you as you go forward in this life. Before I say this little prayer, I just want to remind you that in spite of the challenges and the difficulties in the times in which we live, remember that because marriage is honorable, He is the one that is able to keep you at this point in time. So all praise, honor, and glory goes to God for keeping your marriage up to this point. Father in heaven, I thank you in a very special way, Lord, for the life of Edward and Selena. Lord, you have kept them to this point. You have kept their marriage. And Father, Lord, my mind goes back to the Garden of Eden, where you instituted the marriage institution, Lord, where the first couple was wedded, Adam and Eve. And so, Lord, they became husband and wife. And so, Lord, Edward and Selena, by your grace, have kept and stayed and remained committed to each other under your guidance. And Father, I can only pray, Lord, that in the years to come, in the weeks to come, in the months to come, in the days to come, with each passing moment, that they'll remember their commitment to you and to each other. Lord, I pray that you bless them with health, strength, that you'll be their sole provider, the one that secures their life, their family. Keep their marriage, Lord. Father, I ask in a special way that you will have their marriage as a tool in your hand, that you can use it to draw others closer to you. Marriage is honorable. And so, Lord, I ask, Father, that your blessings will be upon them, that your grace will be sufficient for them, that you will keep them in perfect peace because their minds is stayed on you. Bless Edward as the husband and the priest of his home. Bless Selena as the helpmeet, dear Father. Keep them synchronized. Keep them focused on you as individuals and as a couple. We thank you for blessing them on this another marker in time of the amount of time that you have kept them, dear Father. We ask that you will keep them until you burst the clouds of glory. Bless them, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen.
Here is Guyana Shai shouting out, "Hey, special, happy, blessed anniversary to Mr. and Mistress Samuels. Thank God that you have made it through this far 28th celebration, and it is a great privilege of mine to give you a special thanks because God has kept you through this far. I know He will deliver you through another 28 more anniversary with good health, strength, knowledge, wisdom, and understanding, and to grow more firm and faith in the Lord, because without Him, we are nothing. So, I just need you to keep holding on to Christ, no matter what the situation may come my thy way. Even as Job say, he did not blaspheme, he did not pamper his wife, but he still forgive her and still have God have mercy upon her soul, because she do not know better. So, as you could see, Job hold on to his faith. So, I both wish that both of you hold on to yours. Bye-bye now.
Hi, good morning. I would like to send out special thanks to Robin and Selena for the anniversary. God bless them, that they be able to be faithful and humble in God's sight, and they could be able to teach others and the kids about being humble and faithful, and what is the ingredients of a lifelong lasting marriage life. Best wishes and many, many more and worse to come. That's going out on behalf of me and my family. Bye-bye.
Good day. Happy 28th anniversary, brother and sister Samuels. They say marriage is like when a man loses his bachelor's degree and the woman gets a master's. They say marriage is like Tom and Jerry. They argue all the time, but cannot live without each other. I'm not referring to y'all, but it's just a little joke. Y'all have been married for 25 plus. It means therefore that they could make 50 more years. And within the 20 years, y'all decide to have Tyrus because they felt that they needed more company. But he's a blessing. Y'all have grown spiritually, and y'all have been a true friend to me. Friendship is important. You have bonded and collaborated with each other, supported each other, and in your future endeavors, helping the poor and the needy, and also being a friend to families and church members. I pray, Lord, that God will continue to bless you bountifully. Bountifully. I don't know what is in store again when you say bountifully, but we know the blessings of God. As 1 Peter 4 8 says, continue to show deep love for each other, for love covers a multitude of sins. So I don't know what will be today to be another blessing, maybe another day, but have a blessed day. Enjoy it. Love, your sister Alexander.
True time, your bond is strong. It lasts through sun and storm. You will always have your love to keep each other warm. Happy anniversary to Robin and Selena Samuels. From my family to yours, love and blessings.
It's with great honor and a privilege that I'm taking the time to wish these two special people happy anniversary. Hoping that God continue to keep and bless you all, to see many more to come. Enjoy and have a great day.
Once again, this great day has come, and today as we celebrate your wedding anniversary with you, we want to wish you many more milestones and years of happiness together. Happy anniversary, Mommy and Daddy. Congratulations, Mom and Dad, for another wedding anniversary. We are living in this beautiful family because of you. I hope every new day will bring more love to the life of this wonderful couple. Joyfully celebrate this beautiful union. Happy anniversary, Mom and Dad. From Darius.
May every day of your life be full of love, happiness, and prosperity. Happy anniversary to you and Selena and Robin. May God continue to bless your marriage. Love always, Gail, and your granddaughter, Jian.
Good day, everyone. What a wonderful day it is today. And the reason why I'm saying it's a wonderful day, one, because we are in the land of the living, and as well, today is my new friend Selena's wedding anniversary. So, you know, it's a pleasure to be celebrating this beautiful day with them. And I just want to say thank God for blessing Selena and her husband. Thank God for guiding them and strengthening their union. Thank God for Selena being an inspiration to others as well. And I'm so happy that, you know, I got to meet Selena and her family. She's truly a blessing. And you know, only God knows, my heart is overflowing with love, happiness, and so many other emotions. Selena and Robin, I thank God for giving me the opportunity to know you guys. Happy wedding anniversary. I do hope that you enjoy this day and beyond. And may God continue to bless you, guide you, pick you up when you're down, surround you with His grace, His love, and His protection. Happy anniversary once again from myself and Shania. Always made my troubles feel so small. And you were always there to catch me when I'd fall. In a world where heroes come and go. To Robin and Selena, I must say a happy, happy anniversary, and may God bless and keep y'all in love, peace, and unity, and togetherness, and in good health and strength. And may God spare y'all life to see many, many more anniversaries. Love the two y'all, and may y'all continue to go in God's grace. In the name of Jesus, happy anniversary!
28 years, huh? Wow. Congratulations, Robin and Selena, on such a milestone, yes? Many people will not, you know, stay together that long, all right? So it really warmed my heart to see you guys celebrate this milestone. Continue to prosper and flourish, all right? And may your connection just grow stronger with time, all right? Much love and much admiration from your good friend, Kevin. Keep good. Stay blessed.
Happy anniversary, Darius, Daddy, and Mommy. Have a good day from Joshua.
Happy anniversary to Mrs. and Mr. Samuels. I hope God grant you many more years to come and you're able to live a whole age together. And I hope you enjoy your day together and continue to strengthen, and God give you all wisdom and knowledge to go through it and to hold the vow y'all make. And I hope you enjoy every moment of it.
Happy anniversary to Selena and Robin. May God continue to bless you all and give you many more years to come. Thank God. Continue to live for Jesus all the days of your life. Thank God.
Good afternoon, everyone.
I have known the Samuels family for a very long time as caring, loving people. They say two mountains don't meet, but two lovers do. And these two are certainly lovers because they have known each other for a very long time in the youthful years. And now they are getting older, their love is growing much sweeter. They are such beautiful people to be around. May God bless them. Bless the children. They have two wonderful children. Oh, they have a darling son any mother will want for the daughter because he's so loving and he's so caring. They brought up their son in a way to fear God. They are God-fearing people and they always encourage people to love and serve God. So may God bless them on their anniversary and help them to have many, many anniversary. Keep the fires burning in Jesus' name.
Thank God for today. It was a pleasure meeting Miss Selena and her family. Whose God's willing that he will always continue blessing this family. And Miss Selena, in this family, Miss Selena and her family, mm-hmm. God, I want you to give her husband and her long life that they could grow to see the children move on in life, marry and happily settle down because they're working in God's vineyard. Mm-hmm. So God, I know that you are a true and good God and you're looking at hearts. Bless this family on this anniversary day. This is coming from Sister Isola.
To my brother and sister, happy anniversary. 28 years, wonderful years. And as God has it, he promised to be with us through it all. There will be ups and there will be downs. But you know something? God was in it all. And we thank you that God has brought it to this point in time. For this new year, your 29th year, I give you a challenge. In Corinthians, 1 Corinthians chapter 13, which is your love chapter that you love so much, I challenge you to not just read these words, but to live it. Live it first, expressing the experience with the one that God has given you. The one that unites with you, that the two shall become one flesh. And I want you, and I'll read the words and put in this, and remember this is your challenge, that love, you give him and you give her love that will suffer long, love that is kind, love that envieth not, love that vaunteth not itself, nor is puffed up, love that behave itself most comely, most seemly, most respectfully, most gracious, love that seeketh not her own, but is promoting each other to be even better than you were before. A love that is not easily provoked. A love that hath patience. A love that thinketh no evil, nor wanteth spite, nor hurt. Rejoice not in iniquity, but rejoice in what is the truth. It beareth all things. It believes in all things. It hopes in all things. It endureth all things because Christ has given you that strength to endure because of his grace. Love, my friends, never fail. So live that life that Christ can be seen in you, with you, together, as a family. And may many more years be added so you can stand as an example of Christ being in us, the oneness of how humans can be. Blessed and happy anniversary.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for your love towards us and for the gift of marriage. We thank you for blessing Brother Edward Samuels and Sister Selena Samuels in a very special way. We thank you for bringing them together, Lord, and for putting love in their hearts and in their homes, that they may be able to give you all the praise and glory and honor for what you have done in and for and through them. For we know that what God has joined together, man cannot put asunder. So we thank you for them celebrating yet another wedding anniversary. We ask that your spirit be with them and upon them, that you would beat back the forces of darkness in the mighty name of Jesus, Heavenly Father, and that you would be in their marriage, protect it from harm, accident, and danger, evil men and wicked spirits. May your angel that excel in strength encamp and abide around them. We plead the blood of Christ over their lives, the blood of Christ over their home, their children, their family, Heavenly Father, and you work in wondrous ways your glory to perform. And when time on it shall be no more, save them and their family in your eternal kingdom. And Lord, we ask that you bless them and keep them, that you make your face to shine upon them, that you lift up the light of your countenance upon them and give them peace in their hearts, their homes, and their families. In Jesus' name, amen.